Oh god. Oh my god. Abby, you clumsy butt. Welcome back to The Last of Us 2. This is part 22, and this is where we left off yesterday. Abby and Lily. So we kind of made it to the top, but we ran into some more Seraphites. Oh god, are they coming over here? Oh. Alright, how do we do this? Should we go up first? I feel like that'd be the best route. Attack them from above, you know? Okay. Oh god. Do you see me? Oh god. Dang! You really saw me? I wanted the high ground, dang it. Oh my god. Somebody over there. Oh god. I have a little present.
She's got a sledgehammer! On the road!
Can I toss her out? Oh god. Not good. Oh, that was close. Oh god. Dang it. Cover me. Oh god. Oh god.
She's out!
Oh my god. Ooh. Jesus. Yeah, my butt's kicked right now. How many more are there? Oh god. Dang. I'm gonna stop. Poke your head again. Poke it. Dare you. Nothing? At all? I can't even make one. Not looking good, boys. Trigger some ammo.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever. Yeah. Fuck. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. That was my first time.
Huh. They just whistle, huh? Look at Abby. She's bleeding on her head. A gunshot wound. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Moving.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Yes.
99 supplements, huh? Increase maximum health? Heck yeah. Oh wait, did I get it already? Yeah, I did. I got that one too. Go ahead with that one. Nice. Ooh. I want that one so bad. Increase our health. Yes, please. Here. Really? Just that? Ready.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
That's cool. They're so high up.
Give you some advice.
What up?
God. Just think about the good parts. The good parts.
So
yeah,
Abby's.
You run fast. You're more focused.
God. You don't feel
really scared of heights, huh?
Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for its coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
She's like, get me out of here.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Pass along, the truce is over. They ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There's no age restriction to the message we must deliver. Wow.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
What text? There's text around here?
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow. I don't know if I can do this. It's not as bad as it looks.
Oh god. So I have to go slowly then? Why'd you come back? Alright. We gotta crouch down. There we go.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route. Try not to look down.
Yeah, we don't want to turn into a pancake. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
I told you guys in the other video. Lev was just right there, feeling the awkward tension.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why?
Apex Legends, get out of here.
Why?
You'll see.
What am I gonna see?
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Go.
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Hopefully it just cuts.
It's never scared
the scene.
Me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
There are plenty dogs.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Yeah, Abby.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength.
I was going steady. Oh, it's just Abby. All right. Go.
Careful.
What do you do
Come
here?
On. I'm dizzy. Shit! Abby! Hold on! Oh my god! Oh my god!
What's happened? Happy literally brought Lev down. Lily. I keep saying Lev. What they called her, Lily. I don't even know. I'm so confused.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay. Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is familiar.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for you.
Then what are you doing? Why didn't you come back for us?
Guilt.
Guilt.
You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
We hid in the shower, good boy. Get out of here. How long until we play as Ellie again? A safe. See if we find anything for the safe. Is anything? That could be something. 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, oh god, I already forgot. Hold on. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. Eight, seven, nine. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. Yes. Doing good stuff. Thought it was gonna be ammo. I guess I'll take whatever I can get.
us?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, and are we not dead? Avery and Melly are missing. And I'm a bit... Ooh. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the detonators were faulty. Figures have Fedra incompetence is what's going to kill me. So it was a Fedra soldier. I haven't really heard much about Fedra soldiers.
Are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Most likely, yes. Another one. Got me some ammo, though. People.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Just get one from the soldier.
Stay here.
The soldier had one.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it.
So I'm on my own.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Dude, there was a gas mask up there. Abby, you're so dumb. For a gas mask. Like all the ammo that I'm getting. I like it all day.
I'm out of my mind.
There we go.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask.
That's true.
Dick.
Hmm. found a good one.
Yes. Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Oh! Damn it. I wonder if I can just run. Where are we going? Oh god. I got cornered. Oh god. Oh my god. Abby, you clumsy butt. Stop following me.
Got your present. Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
That's true.
There. We got this.
Did you see your way down?
No. I wonder if they're still going to be there.
Abby,
since I didn't kill them.
That?
Oh yeah. Good call.
What, a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Throw some rope. Really? Over there?
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Somewhere down? You came down too?
Now what? Follow me.
Alright, you guys want to read that? Make sure to pause it. Whoa. Oh! Dang. Literally thought she was going to fall. You come from?
Oh my shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons.
Demons?
Tell me about it.
I need to patch myself up, actually. Another one? Have it ready? Happened to this place? Got nuked or something. Alright. Now where? Down? Not a big drop, right?
Building.
I hear something. There's someone over there. They jump. Like, really? It's a lot of balloon, if you tell me. Payback. Fire the last one there. Drop some ammo? No. Alright, let's go. Broke already. My Warhammer. Not a lot of ammo though. Hey, where's Lev at? Ooh.
Thank you, Patrick.
What is that? Bazooka? No. Grenade launcher. Flamethrower. Okay. Give me that. Take that all day, baby. Is that the way out? No, I guess not. I want some of this, huh? I'm afraid to use this bad boy. Burn, baby. Burn.
A dragon weapon. It's impressive. Yeah, it is.
Thank you. Made it myself.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I need the shivs. I guess the clicker grabs me. Counter the big dude. Wait, where do I go from here? Oh, okay.
I hate this.
You know what? Can we get down this way? I'm gonna die right here. I landed right on top of it. What do you mean? Okay. Let's see, where would I go? I think it's supposed to be where Lev is.
I hate this.
Oh. Dude, every time. Stuck to the wall. And the last of us won.
Keep going down.
I never did that.
The street.
Just gonna ruin it. I gotta check these. Make sure one didn't pop out again. From here.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old card?
Fetcher.
How you think it?
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Yeah. It's cool. Jewel. I'm getting out of here. My bull Jewel. I miss you, brother. All right, we finally made it.
Progress.
Jump.
Love you. Doing all right? For you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Okay. Do we keep going down? Yeah. More ammo for my flamethrower. Wait up, did I pick it up or no? Yeah, I did. Alright, who wants a piece of this? Push. Push it, push. So fast. What? Same silence here. Stop working. Big guy, huh? Got a present for you. Jeez. Was he down?
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
That guy was so annoying. Alright, so I'm all out of the flamethrower gun. Hopefully I get some more ammo. We finally made it. So we're checking I'm not missing anything. Got a shiv? Yeah. Alright, I think we got everything. Oh, not that. There we go.
Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
Amen. Now where do we go? Oh. This is finally the way out? Cutscene. We made it.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Wait, where do we go?
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
It's Abby.
I told the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
I'm not supposed to have regrets. I wish I had just been home. And Yara would have caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's her mom. It's her duty.
So they're siblings. A lot of stuff here. Alright. May she guide you.
They want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon? I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and stop right there. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the gameplay, give it a like. The next part will be up tomorrow. Thank you guys.